finally, we visited northeast Colorado over the Continental Divide once again as it zigzags about, past the highest lake on the Colorado River, made by a dam, into the Rocky Mountain National Park. We took a trail to a picturesque waterfall. Followed it upstream, finding some deer in the trees on the banks. To a high valley. Back on the road, we passed another valley, which is the source of the Colorado River itself, where we also met some chipmunks. Some onlookers were more interested in a different kind of wildlife. We reached the highest part of the park just as the shower cleared. The wind was still strong and chilly. Parking in the more sheltered lee just below the ridgetop, we walked a little way, spotting some shy ptarmigan in the distance. And an unknown nest builder. We paused at the end of the ridge to look down on the road home.